Saucy, saucy. Yes, congratulations on your first live show.
Thank you so much.
No problem. How happy are we with you guys? How happy are you, excuse me, with your performances tonight?
I think our face said it all. We were just like, as soon as we saw him stand up, it was a feeling. It was a vibe. It was a vibe. Yeah.
Absolutely. I mean, for you, Genesee, I know that Mary did say that she had some reservations as far as putting you in the top 10. How do you feel coming out and killing it the way you guys did?
I still have no words. It's just crazy because I knew that in order to be here and to be able to make it to the point that I want to, I have to believe in myself. And I think that was the turning point in this today. That was the change in who I was.
Absolutely. And I know we have contemporary and hip hop here. Mm-hmm. How difficult was it for you guys to build that first connection and that the connection that you had to have for that contemporary piece?
It was a little we were there, it wasn't awkward or anything, but it was very on the surface kind of conversations. Mm-hmm. But the more we had a talk with Tali, and it was a deep heart to heart, and the more we hung out, the more it was deeper conversations, and it just developed into this chemistry that clearly shows on stage, which is awesome. So
yes, definitely. And I know next week we lose two dancers. Mm-hmm. Is there any message you guys want to give out to the fans and let them know why we should keep the saucy team on this show?
Ooh, because we're the saucy team.
You gotta keep the sauce around. Nothing tastes good without the sauce.
Yeah, you can't have chicken without no sauce.
That's like Chick-fil-A without sauce. You can't.
Canes without the cane sauce.
What? Well, we're so excited. You guys did a great job tonight, and we're so excited to see you guys for the rest of the season.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for watching Muse TV. If you like what you saw, make sure to click and subscribe, and don't forget to watch our other videos here.